video, we're just going to show you how to fuse together some plastics at home. So you'll want some pieces of baking paper. So here we go, greaseproof baking paper. And I've got a square of plastic bag, smaller than my square of baking paper. That's important, we don't want to get it stuck to the ironing board. And then I've just got a few strips of plastics here just to lay over the top to begin to create my image. So when you're creating your image, really look at your textures, your sea life research, perhaps a few close-ups and zooms in of scales. Okay, and then lay over the top another piece of the baking paper, again bigger than your sample, and then I have the iron on maximum temperature and I'm just gliding that over the plastics. And then just carefully peel away your plastic sample from the baking parchment, and they've begun to fuse together.